to Battlefield RP jumping in tonight for our very first patrol with the Blaine County Sheriff Department using the 2020 Ford Explorer. I'm gonna be jumping in with Brandon here as he is running San Andreas Highway Patrol in the 2018 Ford Mustang GT. We got a bunch of civs in for Bay Patrol number one, so we're gonna see what we get into. Gonna go ahead and roll out and see what we can what kind of chaos we get tonight. We're fully set up, I just need to go get some fuel. Got my radar set. We are ready to roll. I am gonna roll out. I'm gonna go fill up my FPIU and then we'll get some fuel. So, Battlefield Roleplay is in complete alpha beta mode. So, things are gonna be changing over the course of the next 5 months. Grand opening, as I said in my first video, is June 25th, 2024. We might do a soft opening, but you can join now. You can join now, and all the only walkthrough process is that you join, get away the interview role. We will interview you and get you in. But let's go ahead and see what you can get into. South Milton Drive, 472. That is way outside my jurisdiction. Yeah, that is way outside my jurisdiction. I think someone's just testing. Alright, let's roll out. Former one is 10-8 and ready to get this show on the road. I'm gonna just start doing my my beat sweep. Well, we're assured of the Sonoran Cat. We do not have TeamSpeak, but we'll probably eventually use that in the future. For now, we just use our Discord server for our patrols until we get that type of thing ready to go. Just gonna start with our usual beep sweep go. Up around Route 68, usually my beat sweeps, usually, like, if I'm going the other way, I will go from Sandy through Grape Seed, loop back around and go into, Harmony, but this time I'm gonna just go around through Harmony, and then sort of around Grape Seed, and then do that beat sweep. I'm gonna just keep moving. Even though it's two LEO versus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this will be interesting.
Ah shit, hold on.
And Brandon.
Robert. One Adam one, the Fort Mary one.
Si, senor.
Alright, I'm gonna show myself 10-6, 10 mics. I gotta get a new guy set up in the system, and then I'll be back.
10-4.
Alright, hold the fort down.
Yep. Hold the fort down. I love Brandon. Somebody was testing. You know what? No. I'm gonna let the car get dirty. Usually I like to keep it clean, but see what's happening in the Sand Shores region. Some little bird is. What's with the buses? Why are there dash downs in Sandy Shores? Why are there buses? Very odd and conspicuous. Very dusty. But that's just the St. George flag. I'm looking around for our civvies. I'm just gonna patrol every single street until I get something. Driving around. Because I hate staying in one spot. Because it gets boring after like 5 minutes. So hopefully I can get something here. And I do apologize for the beginning of this all just being a little boring. Me driving around and stuff like that. But I'm sure the fun will begin shortly. I might as well say my favorite catch line. I hope it stays this quiet. That's not even a command yet. I was gonna, but I hope it stays this quiet. Alright, I'm gonna just clean this vehicle. I should just do it in Facebook, man. I'm gonna just do it sure it is very dusty. I wanted to, sure is dusty in sandy shores. Time go by slowly. Because I'm not gonna pray, I sure hope it stays this quiet. It might attract the civs to actually do something. We have 3 civs right now. About dang time. Now the fun is gonna begin. I know 12 minutes boring me talking, but while we're actually waiting, let me go into some more details about this server. So I did not mention this earlier, I did not mention it in my first video that I made for this year, but since I am in Battlefield recording this video, we actually have some new opportunities that you might love to join and check out. We offer a range of child RP, where you can roleplay as a child ped, meaning you can play as an 8-year-old, 12-year-old, 15-year-old, something that has never been done in Grand Theft Auto 5 history, in RP aspect. You can also roleplay at some point in the rank. You can roleplay as military. We do are bringing in military RP. I don't know if we have our add-on stuff for that in yet, but that will be coming. Grand opening, as I said previously. Mark your calendars. June 25th, 2024. Also, before I get a call, I'd like to take the time to give a shout out to my old high school friend once more, to my pal Trevin, for starting his YouTube channel January 1st. Go check him out. I will have a link to his very first video in the description below. Guys, go check him out. He does amazing stuff. His channel, if I could just sum it up, is just giving his opinion and just being goofy about how different movies are, and giving an opportunity that I personally have not seen from a channel in a very long time. And he's also my friend who, I don't know if I've said this, he was actually one of the friends I had when I launched my YouTube channel back in September of 2020. So 3 years later, I finally got to tell him, thank you for the opportunity giving me the chance to start my YouTube channel with his support. And so, I want you guys to go check him out. His YouTube channel, I'll just say it, is Frog with Opinions, and he does a phenomenal job. I believe he is currently working on his second video, but go enjoy that first video. And he'll be getting a lot more shout outs from me as he continues to produce and giving him the dedication he deserves. But further ado, we're gonna drive around and see what civvies are doing. AOP is Sandy. Our civs are probably somewhere in Harmony. Or, because just saying it's Sandy Shores, there's nothing going on right now. So I'm gonna head. to her. Actually, let's actually go to Grape Seed. Picador. I'm expecting the Civs to do something goofy, but I'm gonna just give you guys a warning. We are also back with Misty. You guys might remember her from Diverse Days when she played her famous dog character, Blabber, who I hope that she'll eventually bring back as Battlefield grows and develops. And I hope that I will bring back Whiskers, my cat character I used to play. And we're hoping we can bring that cat character back once we get more people in and we start to grow exponentially. So I'm gonna just check through Grape Seed, see if anyone's out there, and see what our civvies are planning. Oh, don't kill me now, Tractor. But that's my fault. Taking it away. In my Ford Explorer, waving for its beaver. Come flying by with the pedal to the floor. Do we have... No, we don't have in that custom garage. Oh, do we? I can't remember if Mr. Brandon then has in. No, he does not. But you guys will see more, like, I'm gonna bring out my own boat boy character. Gonna bring out my character Ranger Johnson, Desmond Miles. Will make his grand return in Battlefield RP, returning as 24/7 clerk. So he'll be making his grand return eventually once I can get his outfits updated from DOJ to BRP. Say that operations will return tail eventually when we grow. So everything that I'm saying now marks what content you guys will be seeing as Battlefield comes to life. It's actually been my dream to be in a server where we can just get and relax and we don't have to be bound by a strict rules. So if you agree with like being a more laid back, we still have rules restrictions. We're just more somewhat lenient on what happens.
What the hell is your problem?
Like, just RP as normal. If you mess up, we'll just check you afterward. No biggie. But this server is 18 years and up. We might bump it down, maybe on launch day. I don't know officially, but just be on lookout. Damn traffic. Okay, I'm going around. I know why I just say it's illegal, but I'm not going around. I'm waiting for the civs. I know the first 20 minutes is just me talking, getting news. But I think our civs are actually ready now. Let's see what creative stuff we have happening tonight. For from our generous Civ director and her partner in crime. We're gonna see what happens. We're gonna head in back towards Sandy Shores now. Because there's absolutely nobody in Grip C. It is a beautiful night. So, I know I get asked this for my graphic mods. I used a mix of MVE and Quant V. To where my night sky is actually the night sky from Red Dead Redemption 2. Converted over to running 5M. We have 911 call about message. T/postal. 234. Alright. I do apologize for the, stock sirens. I haven't had a chance to put back in my add-on siren pack since I got my computer fully fixed. So, wondering why I have each, DLS.
We are closing.
Yes. Definitely got a two vehicle.
What's going on here, my friend?
Appears to be shots fired over here.
Okay, what about the truck that just took off out of bed out of hill? Go out the truck, I go out, go see what's going on.
10-4. Alright, we got red Dodge Ram 2500. Which way did he? If I was him, I have no eyes, but my guess is that if I was a Ram 2500, I'd take off this way. Check and stab. He's gonna go talk to whoever's in my car over there. I'm wondering if I go after that truck and just turn around for a foul. Hell. I don't have any eyes on that truck. I don't even have a license plate, so all I could say is a red Dodge Ram 2500. I would say 2018. I'm gonna check your army. If I was a Ram, I'd be trying to duck off. I have no eyes on him. Oh, I saw a brick. Nope. Probably didn't hit that. We're gonna go check down here. He just took off. I don't know where he is. But I'm hunting. Yeah, come here, buddy. You've been busted. I drove all over looking for this guy. Pull it over. Dude, pull over. He is failure to yield right now. Sir in the red truck, please pull over. It's like he's not even. Pull over. You know what? You're not even worth my time. I'm not gonna chase him. If he's failure to. So, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pull a bolo out. We're just gonna do.
One Adam one, the four Mary one. We had a motorcycle come out of northbound out of Harmony at 104 miles an hour, lost eyes coming into Sandy Shores. Just keep an eye out for him.
Truck make is gonna be a dodge. Wait a second.
All right, Kibo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Robert, I'm back in patrol.
10-4.
Fucker passed me out, coming out of Stab City at 104 miles an hour.
I think I had him pass me over here in Grape Seed while I was trying to do a polo.
Arthur's gonna be joining in as a civilian as well. I'm gonna go to. Do what I need to do best, and
so we're just gonna do armed. Truck is just gonna be a dodge. Ram red. I wanna say 2018. No play,
Were you saying that my player name used to be something, specific other than just my username?
Got him. Southbound, turning right onto Marina. Going down.
Alright, Marina.
Zancudo Ave. Postal 284. Right or left onto Joshua. Turning back on to Algonquin.
He is in Sandy Shores.
237. I got him stopped. 274 Algonquin Boulevard on a motorcycle. I don't have my weapons. Get my weapons here. Make sure you have.
Oops. 274.
Alright, can you get down on your hands and knees, or on your knees, hold my hands up for your 104 miles an hour?
What? 4-1, I'll be with you.
10-4. What's the reason for the speed? 104. Reckless driving.
God.
Deputy, you want to go up and try to get cuffs on him?
No. Nope.
1080.
Clock away.
Oh my god, I clocked him at 88 miles an hour. Oh my god.
Right on to Marina. Continuing cross. Blue stop sign, continuing down Marina Dirt. Coming up to Cat Claw. Turning right onto Smoke Tree. Looks, I lost eyes on him. Looks to be going down Panorama towards 6 or 13. Got him. Going back into Sandy. Coming up Joshua, continuing on Panorama. Left, left, left on the Marina. Postal 271. Two, 254, Marina. Off-roading. Heading back into Stab City. Lost eyes on him. I'm going into Harmony. Got eyes. Harmony. Left on Route 68. 241.
Come on, baby. We're just getting cut this.
Passing on the shoulder. 96 miles an hour.
That was just awesome.
Coming up on Route 68 Autos. 260. Passing Bolingbrook Prison.
Yeah, we have.
Passing the satellite dishes. 361. Approaching the 13. Scratch that. Cat Claw. Back on the smoke tree. Hold it together. Going back in to panorama, front of flywheels. Oh!
I think
put your hands
he...
up, my friend.
Ready to go.
I think he fucking hit the wrong button.
Pregnant indeed.
Oh, he's over there. Okay. Don't do it. Where's he at?
He's gonna be over to the left toward the bushes. Be careful.
The fuck did I die? I'm gonna drag myself back. Go after him.
Yeah, I got the SUV.
Fucky. Yep. I'm limping. I don't know where he's at.
We're over near the railroad tracks.
Alright, I'm fucking bleeding out. It would have been fucking nice to have more cops on this. This car's beating me up right now.
Is it crawl? There we go. He shot me in.
Get stuff put together, my friend.
Hey, trying to figure out the ammo. F4.
Not how I want this shit to go.
was not good.
Kibo, you good?
Yeah, it's pretty interesting to watch.
Yeah. Not normally I have people just straight up decide to start shooting me.
Yeah.
It's not normal, it's not an everyday thing.
I would agree with you on that one.
Yeah, that was nuts, you just pull out a gun.
Yep.
I was trying to use my car as cover, and yeah, that didn't work.
Let me get this off to my side so I can read the tag. Get the fuck out of here. Play. Watch it not be in the system.
I have that RAM from earlier.
This is going to be a default plate, too. I can tell you that now. Oh, one record. Vehicle registration.
Oh, neat. Actually, on a plate search.
Jason Emily. One item, one to all available units. Keep an eye out for a... What are you? Are you a male or a male? Okay. One item, one to all available units. Keep an eye out for a white male. 5'9", 145 pounds. Brown hair, brown eyes, known as Jason Emily, born 11/11/87, last seen actively shooting at LAO at Postal 300. He is considered armed and dangerous. Alright, now we're going to go into... And
yeah,
far.
Is about
new record. Bolo. Arn. Violent. Church. He in my alley.
What the?
Vehicle. We're going to impound his vehicle so he can go suck a fat one if he wants to. Henry Mary Union. 266.
Two individuals running. Can I get an additional unit to 271? Why is everybody...
Shash DV. Come on!
Where's my dang...
You fucking bastard. Get out of my screen. 271, en route. Mustang life.
Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna chase that guy.
At least I'm going the right goddamn way.
Hi.
Yep.
What?
Hi. Are you alright?
This is the third time the same truck has hit me.
Yeah, I've been trying to follow him all day.
Oh, great. He hit me once. He skidded the side. I broke down here. He skidded me once.
What's the descriptions on your
shot
on
tire,
your?
And now he came back again and just did this.
I am talking to the
female here. Is this normal?
What's the description of the other passenger?
It's gonna be the driver of the red truck. He's wearing a black jacket, a red T-shirt, and blue pants. That's how much on he's running toward the slicker.
One item one. I got a male running from the scene. 272 failing to stop at my
so
blips.
Do you,
white male, red jacket, black pants.
I don't know at this point.
They want to go chaotic with me tonight, don't they? I want to break out the Tahoe and start chasing motherfuckers
is
down.
Is there any way you can file a report about this for my insurance?
Yeah, I can get you an accident report and we can fill that out.
Yeah, please. And that guy did shoot at me. Did not get hit.
You're
but he shot my tire. This truck.
Here?
Yes, this exact truck.
Alright.
Shot at me, broke my front tire, the one that he actually
F9,
smashed
F2.
Into.
4-1, update.
Just
the male of the red truck is going to be armed. He shot at
me. Oh. It almost looked like he was aiming at me, but yeah. Got out of his car and threatened. Done.
Of course you entered a fucking house.
Do you know the guy?
No. But I do know that he came from over there and was shooting with my
the house right
brother
there.
Benny.
Fuck me, dude.
But he was shooting with actual bullets into the sky.
Did he shoot you earlier over there?
One Adam, one. For Mary, one, I believe we got our guy
there?
Who was shooting at us
he
earlier.
He didn't shoot me, he was shooting at the sky.
Postal 285.
He said hi, and he just went pow, 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 pow.
Oh, okay.
You guys, and then we backed up into the car with our hands up, and then he just. Then you guys arrived, he bolted, and we just were like, okay, time to get in the car. And there's your other cop guy.
Alright.
It's ridiculous. 3 times!
Yeah, I've been trying to pull
and
him over for the last 2 hours and he hasn't pulled over, so.
Great.
And now here we are.
Hi, sir.
I have a positive description on the guy who was shooting at us earlier. He's into a house over yonder. Ma'am, do you happen to know a Jason Emily?
Nope.
Is this the guy who was shooting at you earlier?
Shooting at me earlier? Was it the driver of this truck?
Was it a red shirt, black pants person? White male?
It was a red sweatshirt.
Okay, that's him, Emily Jason.
This guy, it was dark when he did it, but this guy has hit into me 3 times and shot at me.
I just want to know.
Stop here. Is there any way I can get like insurance? Like, how do I get my insurance to cover this? I've never had this happen. I've not been talking with you.
Deputy, you want to handle with that? Since.
Yep, I will handle that.
I'm gonna verify this is the truck. If it's the truck, then you'll have PC to search it.
Alrighty.
No, my charges have gone bye-bye. Felony. Here they are. SP.
Did you want to press charges on them?
Yeah.
Alright.
I don't really know what to do. Like, I still live with my parents. I've not been told what to do when you've been shot at and hit with a car. 3 times.
Right. So what's your name, ma'am? So then I could just have it on record.
Angela Parker.
Felony evading.
How do I spell Angela?
Angela.
Mr.
Thank you.
Emily was.
Hello. What was your last name?
Parker.
Angela Parker. Alright. So what we can get him for is I...
Can I not spell today?
It's 2 L's, by the way.
2 L's.
It's probably fine.
Correct that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's normal.
We will get him with hit and run.
Thank you.
Three times,
yeah. Well, you also get him for the shooting at me. That was terrifying.
Yeah, I think we can get him with, would it be attempted murder?
I don't know, but he was aiming. It wasn't like he was aiming at my back, like the back of the car. It was literally right in front of me.
I'll just say vandalism on that one.
Okay.
So we'll get him for the attempted murder on Miss Angela here. hit and run, vandalism, attempted murder. I'm gonna keep that.
Wow, my typing sucks.
Shoot at her, and then he came back, hit her a third time. So I would say that's attempted.
Bad record. All right, now close this out.
All right, ma'am.
Look up.
Yeah, I think so. Not mentally, but physically, yeah.
21 Delta Yankee. 21 Delta Yankee. 21 Delta Yankee.
Such a low speed and
yeah, I'm working on 21
not
Delta.
Not at my door.
Yankee. So. Yankee. Search. Negative.
I'll just walk at this point and I don't have anyone to turn it.
I'm an idiot. I'm an absolutely fucking idiot.
What'd you do?
Nope. I fucking Delta Yankee.
Oh, he messed up the plate.
Records. Vehicle yeah, registration. Oh! Right, one item one. That vehicle is coming back to a James Mitchell. Age 22.
Ooh.
Skin tone black, black hair, green eyes, 150 pounds, approximately 6 foot. Residence is 472 Eclipse. Mr. Mike Mitchell was born 1-17-02.
All right, Miss Angela, we will get these charges filed away for you.
Okay.
Is there
Thank you.
Anything else you want to press someone?
I don't know law well, so I would not know what else.
Mm-hmm. All right, so are you telling me?
To pay for the vehicle too.
Hmm.
All right, so he opened fire directly at you, behind you, beside you.
At me.
At you.
Well, it was kind of, okay, where he ended up shooting was in front of me.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
But he had the gun kind of pointed at me.
Okay, so assault with a deadly weapon.
Okay. I thought he was going to shoot me.
We'll keep an eye out for Mr. Mitchell if that's supposedly him. Was he a black male?
Nope.
Ah.
Sorry to do that. My bad.
I actually do not know. It was so dark. All I could see was his figure.
Male, I saw a guy out of the vehicle was a white male. Wearing a red sweatshirt.
The driver was a black male.
I saw white unless it was a miscoloration in my eyes.
Huh? What'd you say, sir?
So that must have been discoloration in my eyes.
Well, no, one of them was white, one of them was black.
Alright, I saw a white male, I did not see the other one.
There's two of them. One ran that direction, the other one ran straight.
I hate my life.
That one. Straight.
What?
Hold there.
Get in.
Yeah. I just got done with my therapy call, so.
It is hot. It's hot. It is hella hot.
Oh, God, what's going on?
Active shooters. Fucking shots fired on Elio.
This is going to be a longer video than that.
This is active. This is an active RTO channel right now.
Vehicle here. So we
Okay, am I good to try and walk back? Or do you have any more questions, concerns, anything?
Hey, Tripper.
Yes, sir.
Is she free to go, or do you want to keep her around?
You got her statement, correct?
Yeah, I have her statement.
Alright, she's free to go.
Alright.
Okay, cool.
We're going to get it out here for your vehicle and send it to the nearest mechanic shop for you.
Thank you.
Our department will personally cover the charges and on your vehicle.
Thank you so much. It was a birthday present for today. Is this seriously how my 19th birthday is
going? Yeah, you want me to talk? You need to talk?
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, let's go down the civilian one.
Be careful, ma'am.
I'll try.
Wait, what'd you say? Sorry, I had something going on.
Alright, we'll drag you down to civilian one.
Alright, I appreciate it.
Hey, what's AOP, by the way?
Sandy Shores. Air vehicle is towed. What'd you find? I will say it's a Jets candidate. There's some things I would say, but I'm not gonna say it here on recording, but this video will probably be a pretty long one, this is what I'm actually gonna do. I'm gonna wrap this one up, guys. This will be part one of this patrol, and we're gonna go and reset for episode two, part two of this patrol, and I will see you guys in the next one.